Thanks for that introduction, Brett. I appreciate it. Thank you. It's a pleasure to be with all of you this morning. I met some of you last night and hope to speak to many more of you as the day progresses here. A Volkswagen minivan. This is probably a question on your mind, and frankly, we asked ourselves too, does this make sense? And we conducted lots of research to better understand how a minivan fits into the Volkswagen brand portfolio. I'll share results of that research that validate that, in fact, a minivan is a great addition to our lineup, and that there are people out there that are excited about the fact that Volkswagen's coming into the category for the first time, that they now have our brand as an option. And our plan is to capitalize directly on that excitement. I know most of you are aware of our brand positioning that launched earlier this year. As a reminder, and Tim touched on that a little bit earlier, the global positioning statement for Volkswagen is the world's most innovative high-volume brand. And to deliver on this platform, we need to do two things. One, use innovation to differentiate our brand and our products to increase perceived value. And two, to become accessible to more consumers in the high volume categories. Tiguan and now Routan are great examples of that. This global direction leads us to Das Auto, again, which Tim mentioned earlier. And this brand positioning is premised on three pillars. Valuable, again, building cars in Chattanooga, Tennessee should help us to achieve this. Responsible, as illustrated with things like clean diesel technology and our carbon neutral project down south. And innovative, with unique product offerings such as standard ESP, as Brett and Tim talked about, and DSG transmissions, the fastest shifting transmission in the world, according to Guinness. So in building our brand campaign, we tested several notions, several brand platforms for communicating, and the notion of individuality had the greatest appeal among our target because, frankly, it's the most consistent with the way these people live their lives. They live by the credo, be true to myself and my choices. These people are true individuals, down to their core. This is a verbal and visual representation of the value systems of these consumers. In summary, they see themselves as individuals that do their own thing because they truly believe in the products and brands with which they choose to associate. They don't associate because people will be impressed with these decisions or because they think it's the popular thing to do. For them, it's all about truth and authenticity. And although these folks want to show their individuality, it's important to them, they also believe it's important to feel as if they're a part of a community of individuals. There are others like them out there. And as a result, we built this interpretation for the U.S., the definitive car for our individual spirit. This is less a tagline than it is a strategic foundation upon which communications and messaging will be built. A foundation that led us to our campaign theme line, "It's what the people want." Leveraging our iconic 1964 Beetle named Max. This campaign has been very well received, as Tim mentioned, and we'll continue to use Max as sort of connective tissue throughout all of our communications, including the launch of our new Routan. This is a very new segment for Volkswagen, so it was critical that we understood immediately who this customer is and how they're different from our current target and our current owners. Not surprising, we validated that minivan owners are different from non-minivan owners. For example, they have growing households, they're technologically savvy, and they're involved with typical parenting activities, things that won't surprise you, sports, crafts, family vacations. But most importantly, they exude the enthusiasm and the optimistic view of the future that typifies young families in our culture. The biggest difference demographically is that between domestic and import buyers is that a larger percentage of import owners live in urban and suburban areas versus rural. So we did an exhaustive amount of research to better understand this new target for Volkswagen and how a minivan fits into our brand portfolio. This is a very competitive segment, as we've discussed earlier, and we need to be able to immediately connect on an emotional level with these people in order to succeed. So our approach to talking to consumers was a little different. We didn't do the typical quantitative research and focus groups and so forth. Instead, we spent many hours with Volkswagen and minivan owners in what I'd call a very non-traditional setting. So after a brief group discussion to get to know one another and warm up the room and so forth, we put consumers into a relaxed setting so they could clear their minds. And then we asked them to write down their most emotionally impactful experiences in both a Volkswagen and a minivan, to actually record that. And we received over 900 individual stories, and we went over each and every one of them over hours and hours and translated them into a Volkswagen positioning for Routan. This was a lot of fun. I was part of it. And so, what did we learn? Well, there's a lot of excitement and a certain, what I'd call, emotional magic within a Volkswagen minivan. The appeal comes from the brand's core DNA, which centers around this idea of fun In many ways, the Routan is the Beetle of minivans. This is how people see this. People simply believe it's more fun inside one of ours than it is inside one of theirs. And many of the stories, in fact, that people shared with us related directly back to experiences that they had with Beetle in their childhood and so forth. So therefore, Max is the perfect ambassador for the brand because he conveys both the German heritage of our brand as well as the fun aspect of our brand. Routan messaging will reflect our German heritage and, of course, will feature the wit and ironic humor you'd expect from a brand like Volkswagen. Beginning with the reveal of the Routan at the Chicago Auto Show this past February, we've been engaged in a targeted campaign to build awareness and to generate hand raisers. I can't tell you how many times during the research I heard a consumer say, "Man, I really wish I'd have known that Volkswagen was coming out with a minivan. I would have waited before I bought mine." Well, we believe we've been successful in convincing several to do just that. This was our auto show piece used to introduce the van for the first time in Chicago. This is a sell sheet that provides key product features for dealers to use with prospective customers prior to the launch itself. And then this is the landing page on VW.com that we created with these fun little avatars along the bottom playing off a pop culture trend that's very popular among families with kids. And on the right was an email blast that we sent to some prospects as well. In addition, we executed a very successful partnership with a company called You Promise. You Promise is an independent college savings organization. And this program is unique because it allows us to reach our target in an emotionally relevant manner, immediately, to connect. This is not a typical incentive program and was developed based on an insight gleaned in the research. Minivan buyers are focused on addressing their family's needs, providing for them, and securing the future of, frankly, the most precious cargo any minivan will ever carry, their young children. The You Promise program speaks directly to this sacredly held obligation. Here's how the program works. We had three key objectives overall. The first was to create pre-launch awareness, and we've experienced an average of over 2,000 unique visitors per day to the Routan content on VW.com since the launch of this program, prior to using any mass media. The second, as I mentioned, was to hold as many prospects out of market as we could. And we've confirmed that over 11,000 minivan prospects, 11,000, have gone through the process online to raise their hand, I'd like some more information about Routan, and pull down their Volkswagen You Promise savings code. So clearly we believe that we've generated pre-launch awareness and some interest in the Routan. And finally, at the end of the day, of course, it's all about selling some vans. So if a prospect pre-orders a new Routan and takes delivery by November 30th, they will receive from Volkswagen $1,500 toward their children's college education fund. They'll put into a 529 savings plan. So the beauty of the You Promise partnership is that it allows us to do what I said earlier, to connect emotionally and immediately in a relevant way, but also serves as a very effective communications medium for the van. Many of you have likely seen some of our Routan advertising already. It features Brooke Shields, who is both an extremely talented actress and a dedicated mother of two beautiful little girls whom I met, and they're adorable. And of course, she is respected by women and men alike, particularly parents of young children. And how could you not have a soft place in your heart for Hannah Montana's mom anyway, right? We're extremely proud of the campaign, and while it speaks directly to the motivations of our target, it features also a heavy dose of ironic Volkswagen humor. And it also does what a launch campaign is supposed to do. It clearly positions Routan as unique among the competition. The theme throughout the campaign is the only minivan in America with German engineering. So like many celebrities within our culture, Brooke has publicly taken leadership of a cause. You see, she's concerned that young couples are deciding to have children not for the desire to become parents or to achieve a sense of life fulfillment, but rather because they covet German engineering. It's all in good fun, and Brooke plays it with deadpan sincerity. I'll just show you what I mean here. Why don't we run some of the TV?
Ah, welcome, Brooke Shields. What's on your mind?
Well, there's an epidemic sweeping our nation.
Really?
Women everywhere are having babies just to get the new Volkswagen Routan.
Take this couple. Christine here is so seduced by German engineering, she's having a baby just to get it.
That's not why we're having a baby.
The strange man she barely knows.
I'm her husband.
Don't be like Christine. Have a baby for love. Not for German engineering.
Lady, we're standing right here.
Learn what I'm doing to help at RoutanBoom.org.
They should have seen this coming.
This man brought his wife here today for an intervention because he knows she wants to birth children simply for German engineering.
What? No, we just came here to look at the Routan.
It's because he cares. Cares about the fact that each day in this country another 10,000 babies are born just for German engineering.
But you just made that up right now.
What are you talking about? Oh, it's okay. What's your name?
Becky?
Please, don't be like Becky.
These are the Routan babies, born not for love, but desire. For German engineering in a minivan. The all-new Volkswagen Routan. And with advances in fertility drugs, cyber adoption, even reverse vasectomies. More and more people are having babies simply for the love of German engineering.
I didn't reverse anything.
Concerned over the simultaneous rise in birth rates and Routan sales, Volkswagen and I have teamed up to educate the world about this troubling epidemic. It's all here free of charge at RoutanBoom.org. There you'll find my gripping expose and see the latest shocking facts and statistics, plus some caring interventions performed by me, Brooke Shields. Visit RoutanBoom.org today, won't you?
Help Brooke help at RoutanBoom.org.
So please, have a baby for love, not for a Volkswagen Routan.
The things people will do for a Volkswagen.
I still laugh when I see that stuff. We had a ton of fun shooting all that stuff. Brooke is an amazing and professional actress, and we're very pleased with the results. We hope you guys enjoyed it as well. You will see that a couple things. One, all of our broadcast features the starting at price of 24/7, and/or we've got some different rotations running. The 279 lease that Brett referenced earlier. So we are going to feature that with a tag at the end of our advertising. And you will also notice that all of the broadcast work, the radio does this as well, although we didn't bring that today, drives consumers directly to a URL titled RoutanBoom.org. This is what a consumer is confronted with when he or she goes to RoutanBoom.org. It's a landing page that features a prominent, nice shot of the van along with Brooke. There's a four-minute, much more elaborate, I would call it a documentary, almost a docudrama, 4 minutes or so that sort of lays out the entire campaign's premise, if you will. And of course, you can also see a full bevy of product features and pictures, and you can build a Routan and so forth. But on the right-hand side, you'll see that there's a link to something that is called the Routan Baby Maker 3000. And this is probably one of the funnest and one of the things that I'm most excited about, one of the elements of the campaign that I'm most excited about. So facial recognition software has come a very long way in the past few years. This software has been used in other categories successfully in the past, but to my knowledge, never in the automotive category, and it's a lot of fun. So what the Routan Baby Maker 3000 allows you to do is to upload a headshot of mom from either your desktop or online, and a shot of dad, and then to see visually what the product of your genes would look like when you put them together. What happens is the van spins around and it gestates 9 months, 8 months, 7 months, 6 months, and then you fly into the van and in a child seat safely secured is your new baby. And we believe we're tapping into some very strong inherent human curiosity with this particular piece of creative. We believe it has great viral potential, and therefore you're able to announce your baby and email an announcement to the world. We'd like, John and Jane would like to announce the birth of their Routan baby. And of course, there's a healthy dose of product, Routan product information embedded into that email communication. And we've already had a lot of fun just at the office playing with this, as you can imagine. And is Tony Swan here? Hi, Tony. We haven't met formally yet. I'm Brian. And well, I've been told that you're a fan of Brooke, so one of the things that we did was to show you what the product of your genes combined with Brooke's would be. I have no control over the outcome. We put the genes together and this is what happened. So, this is not for public consumption. This is just... and then is Barb Schaefer here? Where's Barb? Barb, we met last night. Barb, we heard you were a fan of Brad Pitt as well, so we thought we would have a little fun with this as well. So anyway, I'd encourage you to go to RoutanBoom.org and to play with it and have fun and tell your friends to do it. I mean, if nothing else, it's a blast. It's a lot of fun. So So the campaign overall, it's going to build buzz, we believe, when you put all the elements together. It will, of course, reflect our unique positioning and our German heritage. And most of all, it'll be a lot of fun for minivan prospects. So thank you.